The Hague, the Binnenhof complex, the historic headquarters of Dutch democracy. The large-scale renovation project will begin in 2020. The architect needs a comprehensive virtual three-dimensional building information model that includes all the Binnenhof buildings. The model is generated by extensive measurements using high-end 3D laser scanning equipment. 90,000 square meters of monumental property. 5 months of full-time scanning activity by 3 staff members, which yielded 9,000 scans and 20 terabytes of point cloud data. 800-year-old building sections, subsidence issues, arched ceilings, a modeling technique that has never been used before. In short, an absolutely enormous and highly complex project. It has resulted in a reliable model with over 200,000 objects and 2.5 million features. How did we achieve that? Watch the documentary, Full 3D Model of the Binnenhof, Scan to BIM at the Highest Level.